here in Dexter, where the town is dealing with massive flooding. Now, this flooding has been happening for about 24 hours, but this river is the one causing problems today. Now, the equipment has been taken out just minutes ago, but earlier today, two culverts were sticking up in this river, and you can see the size of these culverts right here. Now, these culverts were sticking straight up, and it was causing this river to come over the edge, flooding the river, the street, and causing evacuations over this way. Now, folks are being told that they might be able to get back into their houses soon now that this river seems to be under control because they have taken these culverts out. Reporting in Dexter, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.